Yo, guys, we bought some AK failure, and
Your
today I'm making
day
another
get
video.
buried, darling.
Making another video of Batman Arkham Asylum and stuff. So yeah, so welcome to another video, and we're going to continue. And let's go. That's off to that. And then not.
I gotta get out of this place.
I figured you'd be. What the hell are these things?
I'll be right back.
Never thought I'd see a plant. Freaking plant ripping someone apart.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved
Oh, I gotta be out of here.
What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
I can go over there. So all I just did is win here for nothing.
reroute into intensive treat.
There was a sniper.
seeing seismic activity.
Ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done! Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test them out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here, dude?
Joker wants this building built free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
Huh?
Intensive treatment belongs to us.
He's back!
Wow, okay. Just wow.
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Shocking, this guy doesn't see me.
You sure about that?
Yeah. What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more.
What the? Crap.
Thank you.
me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up, hold up. I'm coming with you.
Quickly. I'm dead.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very...
I can skip it? I didn't know that. I forgot to listen to it. Skip this. I already know what happens. Let's go all of them so we can get done with it. Actually, I'm gonna take out this guy first. Again? Jump. 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 Yeah, how easy is that? Super easy, that's right. Wait, what? Oh, okay. So it's a, the game just broke. What?
You were right, Mr. J. Classic Marta case with delusion.
Oh, this is so cool.
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang!
Wait, what? Oh, I supposed to dodge this shot? Oh, no, man. This had a hat. The Joker thing again. Yay! The Scarecrow thing. Yay! What the? Here we go again. Oh god, that's so much.
Joker,
about now. Like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. But he held me down, and Razor got a new smile on my face, and I decided he had a point. Situation is similar to Poison Bay. We stop at nothing to ensure no screwball flight of coke. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality, if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, made no real progress, but
dare to step into my gaze.
Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
I will find you. I think you need a little more. Tell me what demons do you have left to beat. Shall we see? Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat?
Right in the face. And
how are you doing this? You've ingested enough toxins to drive 10 men insane. What are you?
Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
It's like that. I just hate that. I mean, that pause me ruined the moment.
Down there.
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the story, so you might as well call it. No one goes in and comes down here. So why is the echo going down there? Who cares? I locked the door behind you. He ain't coming out again.
boss let him walk around.
It's the Bat! Let's finish this.
Too late, Batman! One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane!
Wow, that was super cool. Very cool indeed. It's like Dark Descent, the game. Feels like I did now, like in Amnesia, the game.
I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores I've used. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Hold on a second, guys, be back.
They will enjoy feasting on your bones.
Alright, take two.
Oh crap. Wow, I just start off as running.
Tick tock, feed the croc.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Tips on these trunks. He's a popo. Watch.
Yeah, whatever.